What's up, everybody? Welcome back to my channel. I'm Rashana. I am back with another reaction. Today we're going to be reacting to Shout Out to My Ex Live at the Brits Awards, and everybody recommended this after I did the reaction to Black Magic Live at the Brits Awards. So if you guys want to see that, if you missed it, it'll be in the description box down below. But let's get into this video. But before we get into the video, make sure you guys give this video a big thumbs up. Also, if you're new, please hit that subscribe button. Become part of the gang, become part of the squad, and subscribe to my channel. All my social media will be on the screen as well as in the description box down below. Follow my Instagram, Twitter, Snapchat, all that good stuff. So guys, I do a lot of reaction videos and also do some hair videos, so make sure you guys go check those out. I will have some down in the description box down below. So if you're interested in my hairstyles, because you know I'm always switching up my hairstyles, if you ever wonder, you just want to know a little more about the hair, I always have a video on it, so definitely go check those out. And without further ado, let's get into the video. Oh, I know they're gonna kill it. I am too excited. Okay. You lying. They came in killing it like that? What? They came with the thrones and silver guys and females carrying them? Yes. Loving that outfit. Stop playing. They are killing it right now and hasn't even started. Hey. Okay. Yes. I love this already. Guys, I'm not even prepared right now. I feel like I'm now seeing this, y'all. I'm shaking, like, low-key. Like, I'm just, whoo, they're killing it. Okay, Perry. I love Jade's hair. And yo, these silver people in the back, that's my name for them, they just make it look even more better. Like, yes. Shout out to my ex. Hey. Am I bugging or do they all have blonde hair? Even Leanne. What? I'm loving it. I'm loving the blonde hair. Oh. I got blonde at the bottom too. I got too hyped. I got way too hyped just now. Mm-hmm. Yes, Jesse. First of all, they're just blending in. Like, this whole, the whole set, whoever thought of this is genius. I just realized the people in the background have silver hair. Like, everything's silver. Everything. Like, and then they matching their outfits. Yes, we in that outfit. This stage is huge. I realize the Brits gotta be huge, like really huge. I know y'all probably like, this American knows nothing, but yeah. Yes, look how they all pose right there. I think that might be the thumbnail. Yes, they just look so empowering. And yes, just yes. Never bring me. Hey. Whoa, okay. Hey. I felt that. Perry, chill. Chill, girl. Chill. I'm not ready. Okay, deep breath. Just talk about how Perry always comes through for us. Like, I'm still like feeling it, and she finished singing like 10 seconds ago. Like, what? These background dancers know what they're doing. Can I have one of these outfits, please? Like, yo, those outfits are popping. They're so pretty. Yo, this was amazing. When did the stage start going up? Guys, like, their performances are crazy. Like, they're so crazy good. Does it even get any better than this? I don't even know. Oh, and they got the smoke. Yes, I love it, and I love this pose. Oh, eggs, that's so funny. When I first reacted to the music video, if you guys haven't seen that, it'll be in the description box down below. I literally was like, shout out, like, I was making up dances to it. Was it this song? I think it might have been this, but I don't know. Anyways, point is, guys, that performance, though, I see why y'all recommend. I trust y'all judgment now. Like, come on, that was amazing. Like, first of all, it gave me Back to the Future vibes. I don't know why. Not Back to the Future, but like Future vibes, because, you know, got the silver and everybody just looks so robotic almost because it's so silver and metally, if that makes sense. But anyways, they killed it just now. Like, they murdered it. Like, they slaughtered it. Like, the stage is like, there's blood everywhere. Okay, what's wrong with me today? Guys, that was so good though. I love their outfits. Like, their outfits, I give their outfits a 10 out of 10. Jesus, I need one of those outfits. Do you know how bomb? Just think about it. If you're a female, think about it. How bomb you would look with that outfit on? Like, what? Their outfits are always amazing. I always admire that. I feel like I'm the only one who does that. Maybe I'm worried. But their outfits are always killer. All of them had blonde hair. And yo, I don't know what's up with the coincidences today. But like, you know, I got a little bit of blonde to show. Does that count? No? Okay. Like, they were literally killing it up there on that stage. The dancing at the beginning, how could I forget that, was amazing. Perry always takes my breath away. They all just were killing it. And yo, that entrance, though, that entrance was crazy. They was holding them on the thing, and they were sitting there like queens, like the queens they are. And that's goals, bro. Like, what? That entrance was everything. That entrance there already just gave this a 10 out of 10. And I loved it. I was like, yo, this has to be amazing. I don't even know what I'm saying. That's how good it was. Like, just cancel everything I'm saying. So from a scale of 1 to 10, how I give the whole entire performance? Bruh. They killed it. Like, that entrance, it just set the bar high. And I was like, nah, I can't get no better than this. And then they started dancing, and the silver people started getting on the stage and wilding out. And just, I remember in the middle when they all started dancing, and then they were like, dun, 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 dun. And then, like, the people, the silver people were, like, copying them. It was just lit. Like, that was amazing. And then the stage started rising out of nowhere, and then there was smoke. Like, whoa. Like, I couldn't even keep up. There was so much going on, and it was amazing. They all came in from different sides at the beginning when they came off the thrones. This performance was legendary. Like, that was really good. Imagine being there. I always say that at their performances, but really, like, everyone's just sitting down at their table like this. Like, I would be like, yo, I would be losing my brains, losing my mind, gone. Bruh, I just got so much respect for them. Like, they've been in the game for 7 years, and they you could definitely tell they're not new to this. Like, they mastered everything that they're doing. Apparently they're great dancers, they're amazing singers. There's one thing about being a great singer, but then some people can't even perform. Like, when they perform live, it's like either not the same quality when it comes to their voice, or they're just in general like a stick and they don't even interact. They know how to interact, they know how to make sure that they sound the same, even better live. Like, they be dancing, and then they go right back into singing live, sounding amazing, as if they didn't even take a second to dance. Like, they're just so talented, and my respect really goes out to them. 10 out of 10, guys. If I can give it 100, a 1 out of 100, 103, okay? They were amazing. They were amazing. Y'all already know this, though. Comment down below what you guys thought. Even though you guys saw, I keep forgetting you guys seen this already. But comment down below how much you loved it. What was your favorite part? My favorite part was when they started dancing in the middle of it, when they stopped, and then they started, like, Little Mix started dancing, and then the silver people started copying their dances. I thought that was cool. But anyways, guys, I'm gonna stop rambling. I'm gonna end this video. If you guys enjoyed this, definitely give it a big thumbs up. Don't forget to comment down below anything you want to see next, also some questions if you guys have for me, because I want to do a Q&A soon. And I love if you watch till the end. I will see you guys in my next video.